to bring up some friends right now. I've got Cully Stolis is coming to play, and my husband Matt, and bring up my mama, Cynthia Siemens. I grew up doing bluegrass gospel.
Thank you.
And so I wanted to share a few of the songs with y'all that you would hear if we were just home tonight. We would get out the guitars and we would probably sing these songs. And Josh, okay, never mind. I was going to say the light's not on my packets because I didn't turn it on. No hair dye here. All natural, baby. Hey, y'all laughed a little too hard at that. This song was one of Matt's grandfather's favorite songs, and he passed away this past March, and I had the honor of singing this at his graveside. And so when Matt began to play, there you are, when Matt began to play the mandolin, this is the first song he learned. And he learned it 2 months ago, he wants y'all to know. You're such a show-off. Are you ready? You look so cute. I'm glad I married you. Thank you, Pastor, for marrying us. All right, you ready?
Yes.
One, two, three, two, two, three.
Tempted and tried, we oft made to wonder why it should be thus all the day long. While there are others living about us, never when death has come and taken our loved ones, it leaves our home so lonely and drear. Then the living so wicked year after year, the farther yes, we'll understand it by.
Thank you.